The single barrel guns could put between 6 and 10 rounds of explosive anti-aircraft shells in the air per minute. So you multiply that times 12, that's a lot of shells in the air. We could put up a lead curtain that kept most of the attacking aircraft away.